this. So I'm gonna be just doing. I'm gonna try seeing if I can beat Golden Trophy, but I've not been able to do it yet. Golden Trophy run. We're on Golden Trophy solo attempt. Just my headset slightly tighter, so I don't have to push it up every single time. Cool. Yeah, I'm still doing it. Really? Why did that one not work? It didn't even move at all. It literally didn't move at all. Alright, let's do another attempt. Let's hope it's a little bit more smooth than the last one. And this time I won't be doing the pot stuff. Sometimes it just don't want to work. I don't know why. Let's do this. bird. I keep on grabbing pots for a double shoot. My nose a little. Let's do this. Just for right now, though. This up here a bit harder. Especially on the next act. At least for me. This side. I like doing both sides instead of doing like the other strat. You just kill these guys and then don't spawn these guys. First off, I don't really know how to do that one. And second off, I just don't feel like doing it. Every single enemy spawned over there. Okay. Sweet. Now here's a usually helps me. That helps me out whenever I'm trying to solo. definitely helps with a lot of these situations. Ooh. Ooh. Hi there. Helps that I don't get sneaked up at the beginning, and then I can kill a lot of these enemies. Most annoyingly, the flyers. Sweet. That level's very difficult. So I'm glad I can get past it while recording. I literally took a break so that my arm could stop hurting, and it still hurts. This part's not too bad. Or at least compared to the last one. Oh, I killed that one. Sweet. Let's do this. That's 8, baby. Here until some enemies spawn. This is a great place because I get sneaked up really easily by these enemies because I'm not exactly the brightest when it comes to all this. Big boy. I'm glad that one of them spawned in there at least. Nice. Not every day that I do that, huh? Okay, well, I hit that one. Kind of need to hit the other one. Okay, I killed the first one, I believe. Now, this is where stuff gets real tricky. Or at least for me. As so many enemies spawn in this next part. And it gets kind of difficult. Let's do it. Most of them. I don't know if the big red guy's still here. I guess not. I thought he would have been here already. This is stressful, as this is the second time I've ever been here. Strat time, baby. Go. Just run. Just hit. Okay, so there's... I hear you. overreact. Should be reacting fairly. Like to that guy. Oh crap, I didn't realize you noticed me. Did that really just barely miss? Come on. Okay, he's half dead. Worried about that guy. Who's this guy? Oh my. Oh god. They ain't overreact. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, I overreact? I just saw something. I'm not overreacting. Because of what was probably the closest. Oh, fuck. Axel fell. I want to fall. I didn't mean to fall. Oh, he's almost dead. Come on. I can kill him. No. Okay, you know what? Big guys, come on up. I'll deal with you for now. Okay, there are these guys. One. First time I've ever beaten Golden Trophy. Oh my god! This is so fucking incredible. What do I get? I get a red hat with a blue feather. Let's go! I'm celebrating by breaking my arm even more! How long did that take? 14 minutes! I would be last place in speedrun.com, but I don't care. That was fun. Let's go, baby! That was fucking awesome! So good to complete the quest for the very first time. It genuinely feels really good. Now, next up, Crimson Cauldron, as I know I can beat it. However, I probably should start taking it more slow. Let's go. Well, that's where I'm gonna end this off. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to hit subscribe, on my YouTube channel, and, also subscribe to me on my Rec Room account. It is meet you, 3258. You should be able to find it pretty easily. And, also, as I said in a couple of my videos, my friend has a channel who is, I think it's funnier, but doesn't upload as much. However, as of now, he's kind of in a depressive state. More than depressive, he's suicidal. But, anyway, I just hope he doesn't actually do it. But anyway, make sure to, make sure to hit subscribe. Oh yeah, and hit the like button, and, you know, if you want to see more of my videos, as I'm trying to post more often than when I used to, obviously, then, hit the bell notification, and you'll be notified of all my videos. That was a really long outro, but who cares? I'm gonna end it off here. See ya!